around the net. Botker, a shot saved by Hutton, and Couture scores! Logan Couture breaks the scoreless tie.
Well, Mikhail Botker continues to play some good hockey, puts himself right out in the high slot as Braun rallies this in behind the net. Real good patience by Braun, but there's Botker on your left-hand side. He gets himself into a position. It gets deflected on the backhand from Logan Couture as he puts himself in a good scoring situation right there. Gets it on the backhand. What patience by Logan to poke it on the backhand, back to the forehand, and go up and over the goaltender. What a goal.